Hi, I'm Dr. Omatma, the holistic fertility expert, and I want to share some really good news today. So, first of all, happy World Sleep Day. And my good news is actually about sleep. The Senate just passed the bill that the US will stop doing daylight savings. So I'm super excited about this because for years and decades, I've wondered why we still do this practice. So they're gonna stop doing it. And I wanted to share a few things about sleep that might surprise you since it's World Sleep Day. So lack of sleep, you obviously know that lack of sleep can cause potential issues. If you're driving and you're sleepy, accidents and things like that. Crime rates increase when there are less daylight hours, studies have shown. So one of the advantages of taking away daylight savings is going to help that. But on the health side, especially when it relates to fertility, there are a few things that you should really know about. Sleep can make you gain weight. Through insulin and leptin resistance, it can lead to obesity. So lack of sleep or losing sleep is really important for that. Secondarily, lack of sleep or sleep deprivation can decrease your sex drive. Surprise, surprise. If you're tired, you're probably not wanting to have sex. So that is really important to note for fertility as well. You can, like, sleep deprivation can also lead to more depression and anxiety, which comes up a lot, if you're struggling with fertility. And, sleep can, or lack of sleep can really throw off that cortisol and melatonin balance, which is going to then contribute to having your ovaries not, be as young and as vital.